All of the House of Crusher, written by Edgar Allan Poe. Well, most of it anyway. During the whole of a dull, dark, and soundless day in the autumn of the year, when the clouds hung oppressively low in the heavens, I had been passing alone through a singularly dreary tract of country, and at length found myself as the shades of the evening drew on. Within view of the melancholy House of Crusher. All right.